Chico Kouyaté.
Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Well, he's beating players left and right, very entertaining.
No one could get there to reach the cross.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Reed.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. It's going to be a change.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Well,
the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. A player being brought on from the bench. Morales. That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Carl Jenkinson. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfect.
Leonard! Out in front of goal.
And this is going to be a throw.
Leighton Baines. The shot's on! Baines!
Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impacting on their next game?
Well, West Ham United go up against Spurs. Really don't think they'll be happy at all. The manager, in fact, I think he's furious with them.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes. But West Ham, time is almost up.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
The ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Coleman.
And in goes the cross.
It hasn't been vintage claret and blue, has it, from West Ham? But there's still time to have a better taste to the fare.
Yeah, and the manager is less than pleased on the touchline because he knows players are capable of much better.
To ooze around the crowd for a 3 minute.
Kouyaté! Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
The quality of the cross deserved a better finish, Alan.
Well, it was manna from heaven for any striker, but I think he's taken his eye off the ball there.
Chico Kouyaté.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Well, you have to get the goals to win, but you also need defenders to stop the opposition. These defenders have done a fantastic job today.
Yeah, and I think the impressive thing, Martin, is the way that they work together as a unit when you look at that back four in particular.
Well, very much on his game today, Romelu Lukaku.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
Good penalty. Tom Cleverley.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Very good positional play, and he's read the situation. Leonard! Out in front of goal.